Not anymore.
I want to put one through your fucking skull.
It won't change anything. I'd still be in this hell.
Don't tempt me.
We're heading back to the temple. Tie him up. If he tries anything, put him down.
After all we've been through, thanks a lot.
And now we're playing as Jason.
Suit yourself. How many of your men are here? Were you guarding chemical weapons? Close, aren't we? Tell me where you've hidden them. Answer me!
You have no idea what you're dealing with. Did you not lay your eyes on the demons?
I don't know what I saw.
I do. There are monsters down here. Monsters that feed on flesh. Monsters that burn in sunlight.
We should reset that tripwire.
Yeah.
We've been in some fucked up situations before.
Never as fucked as this.
If I gotta fight these things, there's no one else I would want by my side.
You know I always got your back, buddy. Come with me.
Something else.
You think?
You know how many places like this we've bombed without a second thought?
These relics are better off in the dust.
What's your problem? These people didn't ask for this war.
Why are you defending the enemy, Sergeant?
You and me both know they're not all our enemies. Fuck, Jason.
This about the girl at the checkpoint? Shit, Nick. How many times? We thought she had a bomb.
It was just a bag of groceries. We fucked up.
That girl's death is getting under your skin, buddy.
Yes. As a matter of fact, it is. Isn't it getting under yours?
To an actual receiving. Cameras are green and the holes have been demolished. Over.
Gilmer, Lieutenant. Chief of the Eastern Corridor and beyond the guard. Over.
I hear you. Over now.
zombie fell down with you. Were you alone when you attacked us earlier?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Why?
I didn't attack anyone.
You attacked me. You attacked my wife.
Your wife?
Yes. On the cliff. She fell.
It wasn't him.
Eventually. You will be. I promise you that.
It was his chief that did it. Not to me.
Dropkick, this is mailman 21 actual. Approaching Eastern Passage. Over.
I see you.
Full check. Halo scans have picked up a much larger structure below the temple.
Stay on your guard. There's something huge down there.
Christ, these doors took a hammer in.
Those things must have come through here in force. Whoever manned that weapon took a stand and held them off.
Before they got massacred from behind.
These creatures aren't dumb. They're prisoners. Bet your bottom dollar if they came this way before, they could come again.
So now we got to actually get some gameplay going on, so that's good. We're going down these stairs into this room, which has some interactables.
This is the closest I've been to hell.
Why would you spit? That's disrespectful to do that. Because if you spit on a person's grave, that's disrespectful as well. So why would you do that? Halloween month, because I hope it's going to be the start of season 2 for Super Massive Games, which I'm really looking forward to, because I will be playing those games for you guys.
Coming up from below, sure to pass through here.
Set some charges.
Yeah, rig these pillars for maximum coverage.
More likely to see the trip wires, though. You think those things can tell the difference?
We shouldn't underestimate
them. We mine the sides. We're more likely to catch them out. Smaller spread, but the explosives are better hidden. What do you think?
Those things are devious fuckers. You're right. We plant the charges to the side of the hall.
All right. They won't see this one coming.
Suicide bombers. We had to act in the moment. We had to make a call.
It was the wrong call.
Why is it that no one ever tells the truth? Everyone just makes up bullshit to get by. That's what we're in the sandbox in the first place, right? I just want the truth, Jason. Shooting that woman messed with my head. You seriously gonna tell me it didn't mess with yours, man?
Demons down there will kill you. The demons in here will eat you from the inside out. You gotta let go, man. I'm serious.
So that's you. All moved on.
Yes, I have. I sure as hell have.
Nah, I know you too good. When you lie, you always say things twice. First one to see how it flows. Second one to nail it down.
Nikki. Are you serious?
Been 3 weeks.
It's hard.
Dropkick, this is mailman 2 and actual. Man's down here. Is this the signature Kayla's picked up on? Over.
It's a negative, Sergeant. Looking at something way deeper. Go back for now. Drop it down.
Not a camera here. Let's head back.
This is not any different here, because we have played this part in the theoretical cut.
Whoa!